As a funeral honor guard, Carrie will be working with the Naval Operational Support Center to help with funeral operations for deceased veterans. According to Carrie, the job is not as easy as people think. Carrie worked as a history teacher and this year has been teaching contemporary world issues as well as AP U.S. history class. Mr. Gibson will take on his contemporary world issues class while Ms. Chachas will teach his AP U.S. history class.